This will be the first boundary this morning. Beautiful square cut from Sachin to dhulkar. Just a little bit short, a little bit wide from Michael Kasparovic. He just can't bowl it.
Well, that wasn't such a bad ball, was it? Just a bit short, just a bit wide, and hit with a straight bat with tremendous timing.
Again, it's through. This will be a chance for Steve Waugh, but he's given it up. So what a reply from Sachin Tendulkar. Two quick wickets. First two balls he's hit for four.
See, the ball into an offside fielder, just outside off stump. They're actually giving him room to get his arms away from his body. He's such a brilliant player, front door, back foot, so we've just seen him do great shots.
Too short, too wide. Four more.
Well, you can probably sometimes get away if it's just a touch short or just a touch wide, but balls together, short and wide, then you're asking for trouble. He hit that hard and well that back of point couldn't get down quick enough. Probably was a chance to stop it, but it was hit quite fiercely. Possibly you might get yourself out. At the same time, you might just whack the ball all around the park. It just depends what sort of day it is. Today it's all going pretty well. Just work that off a big gap in the mid-wicket area, just to get off the stumps. A heavy back. Just give it a clunk there and away it runs. That's probably the best shot so far. 34 for 2.
To apply, good placement again, beats the infielder, wide to the outfielder, running, oh, what timing this is, it does it, it just keeps going when he hits it.
And that really is magnificent timing for you. That boundary bringing up 1,500 runs this year for Sachin Tendulkar. This is glorious timing, it's just a gentle push, the placement was superb.
Yes, just to give you some idea, that's 1,500, Ganguly is 1,148, is that one smashed through the offside field as well? Well, you just cannot keep him quiet, that does not look like a good over, and he's destroyed it. 59 for 2.
He was brought up at fine leg, that's where the ball has gone.
That's a terrific shot. We're talking about the placement. That was magnificent. Yeah, good footwork. Radium gave him room. It's outside off still. Uses his feet. Chassé's down. And just plants it between the fielders. If Young's going to bowl at him, he's going to bowl straight. See, it's outside. Just gets inside it a little bit. Easy. That's where he's going to bowl. So he makes him hit it at one off long on. It's much harder to get boundaries if you make him play straight in the V.
And he's on 71 with that shot now. Effortlessly clearing long off. Again, lovely use of his feet.
That's a lovely shot. Again, I think he could have bowled straighter and fuller, so he can't hit you over there. No. You've really got to be doing it if you're Bradley. He's trying to make Tendulkar take a single ball and drive it.
On the trap again. And the result the same. Just clearing long off on that occasion, but consecutive sixes here for Tendulkar.
Well, terrific batting there. I think it's over smart bowling. You're giving him room, and he's going to belt here. At least he's going to try. All in there, make him take singles. Ball at the other guy. Again, he's giving him width, so he's going to get four.
What a productive over this is for the Indians. 16 runs about the first three deliveries, 2 sixes. And then last one about
you. It is hard, Ravi. You bowl on flat pitches like this. When a batsman's going, the pitch is flat in the batsman's favour. They're going to score runs. What you've got to try and stop as a bowler is the big overs. They've got 6, 6 and 4 already. That's 16. That's a big over. There's still 3 balls to go. You can't stop runs. It's where they get big overs from you. Outside off stump. He's looking to get away with that.
The crowd are getting ready for it. He's playing a blinder of innings. That's it. That's his century. Sachin Tendulkar, 1900 T1 internationals, 5 against Australia. He's played 194 innings. He scores 100 every 10 times he goes to bat.
Well, just a bit of an anti-climax, but I think from the score of about 90, you realise he could just take him in singles, no pressure at all. I think the assault is to come. Magnificent batting from Sachin Tendulkar, 60 in boundaries.
That is well played. Beautifully placed.
I like that. That is some shot. You know, you talk about the orthodox cover drive, but this was a made-up shot. Just sort of opened the face. Watch, just steered it, didn't he? Almost like playing for one, but timed it so well with a heavy bat that it shot off for four.
That's a beautiful shot from Sachin Tendulkar. He made it look so easy.
As that one has smashed away through the offside field, these sweepers have been brought into the action. Now they're back for a second. Oh, this is going to be close. Oh, I think he's going to have to ask the question. He's given him out. That's the end of it. He wanted two. He started coming back. Jadeja said no, and Tendulkar is run out. Well, what a blow that was. I think Jadeja was probably right. The ball was on its way. Tendulkar was pumped up. He wanted another run. And that is the end of a great innings.
Well, this is a big wicket for the Australians. It's going to make a difference between a score of 315 and 330. Tendulkar just seemed a little unsighted. It's too late for him. What an innings coming from India. Great knock. It's 1900 in the international game.